once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of that ship was the Billy a T. The winds blew hard about it down, blow me bully boys, blow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Ha! Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side harpooned and fought her when she dived down below.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut
and the whale's not gone.
The wellerman makes his regular calls
to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Me bully boys of Liverpool, I'll have you to beware. When you sail in them packet ships, no dungaree jumpers wear. But have a good monkey jacket all ready to your hand, for there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand, for there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
Well, we had Jack Lynch from Ballynahinch, Mike Murphy and some more. And I tell you, well, they suffered like hell on the way to Baltimore.
To Baltimore.
They pawned their gear in Liverpool and sailed as they did stand.
But there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
Well, the mate, he stood on the forecastle head and loudly he did roar. Come rattle her in, me lucky lad, you're bound for America's shore.
America's
come
shore.
Wipe that blood off that dead man's face and haul or you'll be damned.
For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
And now it's reef and reef, me boys, with their canvas frozen hard. And each mountain pass every mother's son on a 90-foot topsail yard.
Topsail
never mind
yard.
About boots or old skins, but haul or you'll be damned.
For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
And now we're off the hook, me boys, and the land is white with snow. And soon we'll see that pay table and we'll spend the whole night below.
Night below.
And on the docks come down in flocks, then pretty girls will say,
well, it's snugger with me than on the sea on the banks of Newfoundland.
Hey!
We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. for there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
Me bully boys of Liverpool, I'll have you to beware. When you sail in them packet ships, no dungaree jumpers wear. But have a good monkey jacket all ready to your hand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
Well, we had Jack Lynch from Ballinahinch, Mike Murphy and some more. And I tell you, well, they suffered like hell on the way to Baltimore.
To Baltimore.
They pawned their gear in Liverpool and sailed as they did stand.
But there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
Well, their mate, he stood on the forecastle head and loudly he did roar. Come rattle her in, me lucky lad, you're bound for America's shore.
America's
come
shore.
Wipe that blood off that dead man's face and haul or you'll be damned.
For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
And now it's reef and reef, me boys, with their canvas frozen hard. And each mountain pass every mother's son on a 90-foot topsail yard.
Topsail
never mind
yard.
About boots or oarskins, but haul or you'll be damned.
For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
And now we're off the hook, me boys, and the land is white with snow. And soon we'll see that pay table and we'll spend the whole night below.
Night
and
below.
On the docks come down in flocks, then pretty girls will say.
Well, it's snugger with me than on the sea on the banks of Newfoundland.
Hey!
We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland. We'll scrape her and we'll scrub her with holy stone and sand. For there blows some cold nor'westers on the banks of Newfoundland.
That I love you, and you know that love is true. There's something I feel so deeply about getting drive through. We order and shunt along the best traffic jam around. For soon we'll be at the porthole where the burgers can be found. To the valley of the golden nugget, where the rivers run so sweet. It's either heart attack or love, my dear, for my heart just skipped a beat. We're driving through the drive-thru, for that's what it's built to do. A minute passed, we were hungry, now we've rations for the crew. A belly full of treasure from the paper chest we want. I was happy in this car before, and now it's a restaurant. To the valley of the golden nugget where the rivers run so sweet. It's either heart attack or love, my dear, for my heart just skipped a beat. A quiet place where lovers often meet. It's safest not to drive all greasy. Please don't get sauce on the seat. As this dream is ending, I find more fries up for grabs. I feel no shame in claiming them from the bottom of the bag. To the valley of the golden nuggets where the rivers run so sweet. It's either heart attack or love.
Hello, hello. Good evening. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. We are going to be running through some Shores of Gold, the Tall Tales Part 3. We worked through Part 1 and Part 2 on the last stream. If you haven't seen it, go and check it out. We had an absolute blast and had a rough time with the boss at the end, but well, just go check it out. You'll see what I mean. So we're just gonna get into it. Joining me tonight is the dastardly Sigel and the wonderful Blood Type Pepsi. And we're just gonna get into it. So enough of this starting soon stuff, and let's get into it here. Hey guys, I hope everyone is doing well tonight. Here we go, let's get everybody in here. All right, guys, you are, say hi to Twitch. Say hi to Twitch, everybody.
Hey, Twitch.
Hello, Twitch.
There we go. Now everybody's sort of been caught up. Again, we're just doing some, The Shores of Gold, Tall Tales 3, right? That's it.
Yes.
All right, we are doing
Tall Tales. We are going to be starting Tall Tale 3, which is called The Legendary Storyteller. So this is gonna get good.
Okay, excellent. I can't wait for it. What do you need me to do? Do you need me to load any cannons? Are the cannons loaded? I will load
Fire
some
emissary
cannons.
Sloop in front of us.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
Ooh. What kind of emissary? Can we go for it?
Oh yeah.
Hard to tell.
It's
very far away.
Oh, you mentioned something about the skins here.
Yeah, you might want to look around. Look at the sails, look at the cannons, look at the stuff.
You didn't. You absolutely didn't. You got the Battletoad skin. Sir, you flatter me. My goodness. Everybody, this man is legit right here. Let's see if I can get
here. I might have, when he came in, I was like, hey, you didn't happen to get the frog set, did you? And he's like, no, but I can. I'm like, I'd be really curious to see Dan's reaction when he's noticing.
Oh my god, that is amazing. Thank you so much.
So we both plotted it.
That's amazing. Thank you so much. That is truly amazing. And I also have to say, thank you so much. If I do pronounce it incorrectly, Cyan Mercy or Mercer, thank you so much for the follow. You've just taken me to 45 followers. And I reach a billion. Something that I never, ever, ever in a million years thought would happen. So welcome to the Dastardly Crew.
By the way,
Sigel, I introduced you as the Dastardly Sigel, and Pepsi is the wonderful Mr. Pepsi.
The what? Right.
The wonderful Mr. Pepsi.
I mean,
Sam,
just be warned
so
that now I feel like I have to live up to that.
Thank you so much. We are slowly getting there to
how
a billion.
You're calling Sigel dastardly. You might want to be careful with that.
I think you are a little dastardly, though, for sure. Definitely.
I feel like now I need to look up the definition because I might not be remembering what it means correctly. Dastardly?
Dastardly.
Wicked and cruel?
Wicked.
I didn't know it correctly.
Wicked and cruel? I think the dastardly wicked and cruel Sigel.
We're about to hit a sloop. We're about to run right into him.
Yeah. To the right or left, to the right or left. You got it.
Turn right, okay, gosh!
Turning right, you got this. Are we gonna hit them? Are we gonna blast them?
He might actually take this as aggression, so we should get...
They're not.
They had the chance and didn't take it.
Okay, we're good. What do we need? We need,
watch for borders, just in case.
Yeah, okay. You got it. What am I looking for here? More. I need my...
Yeah, because we're technically not on the tall tale yet.
That is true.
All right. Hey,
but listen to this. These are not the droids you're looking for!
Can someone go down to the map table and make sure I'm still pointing in the correct direction?
Pepsi's got it. I'm gonna jump up into the crow's nest for a pair of eyes up top.
Ancient Spire?
Yeah.
Yeah, skim north of Crook's Hollow and south of Barnacle Bay and you're right there.
Cool.
Oh, damn. Yeah, you are right on course here. You got this. You've done this before.
Sail? Yes.
Taking chunks out of your mast up here with my sword.
Rude.
So yeah, totally check out that Sea of Thieves audiobook. It is amazing. It is very cool. Very fun.
I have my new listening material for work
you
now
got it.
when I'm doing monotonous stuff.
Now, I don't know if it's the only audiobook that they've done, but I think it's the only audiobook that is on Spotify, and it sort of deals with Ramsay and other pirates that you already know in the area, like Lorinna and all the other guy people that you know.
Oh, neat.
Hmm.
Well, I guess they wouldn't have been, but the sloop is not pursuing.
Yes.
Damn, 45. 45. I cannot believe that. That is absolutely crazy.
It's awesome.
Definitely.
I think it's going to happen tonight.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to... Whereabouts were we going again? What were we heading for? What island?
We are going to the Ancient Spire Outpost. We're going to the tavern there.
Ah, sweet. Okay. Ah, gonna get some grog. I like it.
We're gonna get some grog, and we're gonna talk to the bartender.
Sweet. Sounds good to me.
And she's gonna tell us a story.
Hey, that's what I like while I'm drinking my grog.
Right?
Yeah.
You know you can get grog on the ship, right?
We can, can't we? Do we get drunk if we have the grog?
Yes.
We get seriously drunk.
Oh, okay. We're gonna get drunk.
However, if you keep drinking, the more drunk you get.
We are going to get drunk for the first time in this game, ladies and gentlemen. For the first time. Oh, I need my tankard. Of course I need my tankard.
Yeah, sorry, you can't drink it straight from the spigot.
What kind of pirate doesn't drink from a tankard? Oh, it's already full. This must be like weeks old and it still tastes fresh. I love it.
If you fall off the ship.
Oh, we downed it in one.
And now you can go refill it.
Why is the rum gone? We gotta go refill it. Oh, wow. It's just kicking in. I'm all over the place. Wait, I'm not drunk. It's just the ship. Totally just the ship.
On the right, okay.
No, it's just the ship. I can handle my drink.
We're all bumping into each other, excuse me.
We got this.
Alright, if one of your drunkards can find a way to get up on deck and raise the front sail, I'd very much appreciate it.
I can definitely try raising the front sail, but this is a very steep ship you've got here.
I don't know.
Raise the front sail halfway?
All the way.
Oh, wait, halfway did you say?
No, all the way, because I don't want to get you on there again.
All the way. Boom, done.
You can definitely drink more grog. You're not swaying enough.
No, I was definitely swaying enough.
No, you weren't.
One of us has got to stay sober on this trip, dammit.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh.
Drink up.
Oh, okay, sweet. You heard the lady.
I try not to drink if I'm gonna be moving, because it literally makes me feel nauseous if I do.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers. Drink one for me.
Rum's gone. Rum's gone, and we're about to head to shore, so I better not.
I need you to get very drunk, and then I need you to try to play an instrument.
Yeah. Okay, I bet it's gonna sound super good.
Oh, so good.
Absolutely. Fantastic. Set up the opera.
Where is it? I need my tankard back. I need my grog refill. This ship is all over the place. Like, can you stop the ship from bobbing so much, please? Like, you're really bad at this. You were doing really good earlier. Now you're just awful. I'm just kidding, by the way.
Do I need to take the grog away? Because I feel like that's what I do for complainers.
But just so you know, we do have a sloop coming in behind us, by the way. So I'm just going to, Oh, that's beautiful.
Ain't it?
It's beautiful. By the way, we got people coming to us.
That's fine. I'll take the storage crate with us. So if they decide to be an ass, we don't lose anything.
We're gonna do the sensible thing.
Come on, drunkards, up to the tavern.
Hold on, I don't trust this guy coming in. Oh, someone just threw up on me. Who threw up on me? Pepsi?
I'm sorry.
Pepsi!
And now you match the ship.
That's true.
Part of the crew, part of the ship.
Are we defending ourselves? Right. Are we defending ourselves?
Nah, we don't have anything. Why?
We got a ship sloop, like, right next to us.
So?
And they're shooting at us.
Yep.
He's,
Really, yeah. Dude? We don't even have anything. This is hilarious. This is hilarious.
Damn it.
I killed one.
Let's do it. Get him.
Talking on hot miking. They're like, keep shooting.
All right, let's do this. Come on.
We're gonna wreck him, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, someone's on the ship.
Yep.
Come on.
I'm dead.
Come on. All right.
Okay, I'm coming back. Our ship's gone, but so is theirs. We sank both.
Kill them.
I did. They're gone.
Stop! Not too bad, just trying to get some tall tales done. For the legendary storyteller, so.
Alright.
Which is why we ain't got nothing on our ship, man.
I like your,
Yeah, this is the new curse. So, have you done any of the new shrines and stuff yet?
Nope.
All of the shrines and you read all the journals, then you get a special quest from Lorena. And once you complete that quest, then you get these really cool curse.
Oh, damn. Nice. Maybe we'll do that.
Yeah, you should totally do it. It's amazing even if you don't get the journals. The journals are pretty hard to find, so I recommend, like, getting... finding some sort of guide or a video or something on YouTube to do it. But yeah, no, absolutely, it's amazing to go to those shrines. Yeah, yeah. GG, you too.
That was actually a pretty solid interaction. And hey, we actually did some PvP and didn't do half bad.
Yeah.
And now I have to go all the way back to Ancient Spire again.
That's very true too.
So I did get the storage crate off, so they didn't even get that.
Good, good, good. So we can go back and get that also.
We can just go back and get it. They know we're on a tall tale.
Damn, well, unexpected right PvP. Now, that's anything, not so. Such a bad thing. And I'm always up for some PvP.
Cool.
What do you need help with that?
He's just grabbing stuff. Alright, cool. I am totally chasing out that wheel because I don't like it, unless you want to deal with it.
You don't want to touch the wheel?
That wheel has an awkward top, so it blocks a lot of stuff.
Oh yeah, the fist.
That fist.
We can change the
wheels that are narrow top.
We can definitely change the wheel if you want.
I definitely want to change that wheel.
Okay, go on, change the wheel. You change the wheel to whatever you want. That's fine. No problem at all.
This one should work.
What do you got for me? Oh, that works nicely. Yeah. That still fits there. It's like fits the color scheme of the ship still. That's pretty cool. Oh, damn. I thought that was damn cannon fire for a second.
Yeah.
And I'll just deal with the flat tails.
See, I was completely unprepared for that for a second.
I think we all were.
Needed my, okay.
Hello, server merge.
Okay, let's get this. I guess we may as well keep that for now. No, we'll change it out for a pistol.
Yep.
Yes?
What's going on? Why wouldn't it let me?
I will be back.
Oh, you did? Oh, damn.
No. It's some kind of soft disconnect. I'm coming right back right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. There you go. I just see you disconnect. And then we'll take, like...
I'm doing a Reaper check right now.
That's kind of weird. I don't think it's letting me pick... Oh, there we go. Never mind. I got it.
We do have a Reaper. We might want to jump.
Yeah.
Well, let's get our storage crate, and then we can jump.
Yeah.
You remember the island? You remember where we were going?
Yeah, we literally had just got
to Ancient Spire. Oh, yeah, we did, didn't we? So how far are we away from Ancient Spire?
It's over on the right-hand side, just before you get to the Roar.
So southeast of here, or south of here?
Something like that. Forget which outpost we're at. We're at Galleon's Grave, so it should be east.
If we go east, that's
no,
south. Yeah, south.
Oh, south.
Ancient Spire right there.
Oh yeah, there we go. I see it. I gotcha.
Yeah, south.
Horrendously far. We're just farther than I'd like to be.
Yeah, it's okay. We're good. We're good.
I love how they're like, well, they weren't lying. They don't have anything. Jeez.
Is that what they said?
Yeah, that's one of the things they said. Like, he went and boarded us because I heard them say, you know, I'm going to go board them just to make sure they're not fixing holes.
All right, right.
And they got there and I think killed someone. I think you. And...
It's absolutely no. They killed me on deck. I think they got Pepsi after me.
Yeah.
And then I just heard them go, "Well, she wasn't lying. They don't have anything." I was like, "Gee, you think you could have peacefully boarded us and gotten to know that, man?"
No, it's not. That's no fun for them. Exactly. But that was awesome, though. That was a lot of fun.
But while he was sneaking aboard our ship, I totally was under the water sneaking aboard theirs, got on their ship, killed the guy that was
dastardly.
Putting holes in our
dastardly.
ship.
Nice.
And just started stealing from the barrels.
Oh, good for you. That's awesome.
That is awesome.
See, look at that.
I was like, yes, please go to our ship. I've given up on our ship. We obviously aren't going to save it. So
nothing,
I'm just going to kill you in the process.
Nothing wrong with a
please
little bit of bloodlust.
Go to our ship and make this easier for me.
All right. Are we good to...
He didn't know I was there. Like, I got stuck up behind him and killed him. He's like, oh, shit, there's someone aboard.
Sigel, where are you anyway?
I'm at the top of the island.
Oh, yeah. So you are. Yeah. What are you looking for? Just supplies?
There's barrels up here. Yeah.
Okay.
She's got a supply crate.
Yep.
Getting all the stonks.
It's a thing.
Buy these bananas.
Here's my bananas.
I care.
I don't care about no stinking bananas.
Oh wow, yeah.
You should, they're rich in potassium.
Reaper 4.
Oh god. Yeah, we are definitely grabbing our crate and skedaddling.
Skedaddle, absolutely. Oh, you're to check those barrels.
Some reapers care that you're on a tall tail. I've noticed not very many do.
Can't take that. Okay, we'll come back. We will come back with the supplies.
Has someone gotten the tavern already?
No.
A tavern?
I can't remember if I've gotten it already. Okay, I think I have. I don't think I've gotten outside the tavern yet.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, I see what
food.
You're saying. No, I have not actually. I've just
loaded
purchased
up the crates
and then
got
emptied
crates
said
barrels.
Ooh, curse balls!
Oh, damn, is that what that was?
Hmm?
What?
Gospels?
No.
What was?
Oh, I thought that was, there was something on the ship that was sloshing around. I thought you said that was the curse balls. I think I missed
that. That was me throwing out water.
I see.
Now I found curse balls. Dude, no, I don't want the leeches.
Take the leeches.
No.
Take
I don't
leeches.
Want them.
You will like the leeches.
I think there's like a couple barrels over here. Yeah, there we are.
Oh, yeah, come up here. There's a shitload of stuff up
yeah,
here.
I'm right next to you.
Good.
I forgot to raise the fighting frog's flag.
That's why we didn't. That's why we didn't have our battle spirit. Because we weren't battle toads. We didn't embrace our battle toaddom.
There's a decorative.
A decorative? Was it what?
The barrels on the dock.
Oh, they're just decorative. Let's see.
Yeah, yeah,
is this a buoy?
Yeah, that's a buoy.
That's pretty cool. And yeah, yeah.
In battle toads, did you fight rats?
Did we fight rats? I think the enemy were rats, yes.
Okay, because the description of the flag says rats have a mysterious aversion to ships that fly this flag.
That makes sense. Yes, that does make sense.
Damn it! He's not an insider!
What?
I said, damn it, he's not an insider.
Oh, wow. How comes our ship is flooding? Oh, are we in... We're not in a storm,
because
though.
Because you'll always get water in the rain.
Bail.
Water. Water falls
out.
Yeah,
you're not
going
to be able to bail it out. All out. There's always going to be a little bit of it.
Oh, so I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's just how rain is in the game.
I guess we can't ever really bail out the entire lower deck then.
Yeah, not until it stops raining.
Nice. Okay. We are good.
But I don't think you can drown from just the rain. If you're in a hurricane, you'll take damage, and that's
so refreshing.
Thank you, but I don't think you can sink from just the regular rain.
Understood.
It's not quite that much rain that I know of.
Could you imagine though? You just ignore it. Like no one does it.
I mean, I guess if you stay in one place for like 2 hours, good, and never fail.
Yeah.
Or just like stay in the storm for forever. I just will empty a bucket every now and then whenever I'm down there, so. Okay. We're pretty good on wood. Never lands where I want it to.
You showing off with your piratey skills.
Yes.
Here, let's hype our man up here.
His legendary piratey skills.
There he is, the legendary.
All right.
Captain Hippy. Handsome fellow that ever were to sail the Sea of Thieves.
Pistol.
What else can we do? Wow. Oh, that's like the Doc Holliday thing that he does in Tombstone, right?
I can't quote Latin, so I'm not even going to try the scene, but
no,
yeah.
No. Yeah, I get you. In the no veritas, or something like that, I think he says, but that's it. I don't know the rest. In the no veritas.
Anchor up, please.
Okay, yeah, sorry. So wait a moment.
Anchor up.
Anchor up.
Why are you pulling back?
I'm not. I'm pushing forward now. There we go. We're up.
Hippy being all.
Good shit.
Teamwork. Oh shit, rock!
Go right!
Yeah, that's a right. That's a rock.
That is a big.
Right, I'm going down.
How about thee? It's all right. We're battle toads.
What? We didn't hit anything.
We did.
Fine down here. We're dry. A little bit of rain, but we're good.
Maybe.
All that wet is just rain.
Maybe the Sea of Thieves. Maybe the whale deity took pity on us. By the way, there's our sails on to our. Oh no, wait. That's not sails.
Those are sails. They're skelly sails.
Oh, okay. We're good. Those are sails. Don't listen to me. Listen to them. Those are sails. I am not the captain of this ship, apparently.
Oh. Wait, were you under the mistaken impression that you were?
I was under the mistaken impression that this was my ship, but apparently I have been working under a false assumption. You know what they say about assumptions.
Mutiny! Pepsi King, take over.
Are you going to come fight me?
Take over the wheel?
I don't like piloting in storms. I hate it.
Ah, I see. That makes sense.
We're supposed to be taking?
Yeah, so.
No compass.
I know you have no compass.
Whoa, why don't you have a compass?
Pretty much just keep straight.
Okay.
Oh, it's all over the place.
You're not going to be going exactly straight anyway, so you're close enough until we get closer. Then we can adjust once we get out of the storm. And we have wind!
What does the top of this wheel look like?
Very refreshing.
It's gold.
Okay.
Oh,
what was that?
That was the... just natural damage from the storm. The rough seas.
Yeah, it's the only gold one. The others are blue and green. Oh, you're not down below. For some reason,
I'm going down below.
Okay,
I got it.
I'll stay on lookout. We've got a rock ahead. Go slightly right.
I think we're good. I don't think we have any leaks.
Good, straight now.
Ooh. All right, we are about as dry as a bone down here.
We need to go south, right?
Yeah.
Well,
south
go...
means slightly.
I have my compass
then
back.
To the right. Okay, yeah. I was trying to mentally keep track of it, but it was kind of failing.
That's alright.
Yeah, so let's practice a little bit.
We have compass back, and we are out of the storm almost.
You can just keep on piloting if you want. It's probably easier that way.
How did you do the long jump again, or the long lunge again?
Wait for the ting, and then hit, while you're grilling back, hold down shift, and then when you hear the ting, hit W and space for the jump.
Okay, I got the, I know, I remember what to do now, I've just got the timing off.
Yeah, yeah. The timing's pretty hard. I don't get it every time.
It's like I'm preempting it, like before.
Yeah, because you expect it. So, but you literally have to wait until you hear the tank.
Come on. Damn it! Come on, we can do this.
And then once you get the timing of that done, like, practicing, like, jumping around and doing it, and then aiming for, like, a cannon so that you can grab it.
Yeah, that's one of the, okay, so, all right, so, Osakuma, I'm trying to learn, there's a way that you can, there's a certain move that you can do in this game, and I'll show you what the basic move is.
You wanna watch me do it?
Oh, yeah, here. So it's a basic lunge, right? So here's my friend doing it, Sigel.
Well, so this is basically a basic lunge. You go forward, you don't go very far. It's just basically a swell charge attack. And you know, see how I only made it to basically the mast? But if you do a jump right after you hear the ting, you go so much farther, basically double the distance or triple the distance.
There you go. Thank you so much for the explanation. So I was practicing that the other day with them, and I had the timing down and everything, but I didn't play yesterday, so now I've lost the timing of it. So trying to relearn it.
Player Galleon, southwest.
Ooh. Again, we don't really have anything.
Oh wow, how you see those, I have no idea.
I'm paying attention.
Southwest.
They're sitting at an altitude.
Oh yeah, they're sitting over there. I think that was that them.
Shit, is that our outpost?
That I think is our outpost.
Oh, is that them over there?
Yeah, that is our outpost.
Oh no! Oh no! Sink them from afar. Do you want to? Is this just going to be an impromptu PvP night or something like that? We have to go wreck people to get our shit back.
No, please no.
You're the one engaging in bloodlust, not me.
Hey, I was defending. They attacked first. That is completely different.
So
if they attack first, bloodlust is justified.
Okay, so let's go and get closer to them in the port and say, hey, we're not here for PvP. We're just starting a tall tale. Please don't sink us. And if they attack us, we can rain down hell.
You can get close and, like, you know, cannon me over there. And I'll just be like, hey, is it okay if we come in and start the tall tale that's here? We're not trying to hurt you or nothing. So. Because, you know, get the chick with the speech 100 in there.
Right? You want to try that?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, hey, we just need to get our stuff. Can we do that? We're starting a tall tale.
Dave.
Ah,
you're anticipating, you're going too soon.
Ooh,
nope.
They got that.
Alright, Dan, I want you to try something.
Yeah, yeah.
Try without the jump. Just practice the lunge. Feel how long it takes for your sword to actually do it.
Alright, okay.
But don't try the jump, just kind of get a feel for the timing between when you start it and when you'll hear the ting.
Alright, okay.
Because once you kind of get the hang of that, you won't anticipate, you'll just have it in your head of how long it is.
Alright. So, and all I'm doing, just to make sure I've got this right again, I'm holding shift, and when I hear the- oh damn, when I hear the ting, I'm pressing W and space at the same time.
Yeah. Well, press W first. Because you need to go forward before you jump.
I never knew the pressing forward part. That's why it wasn't working.
Ah.
Well, otherwise, you're just kind of like jumping in place at the end. If you're flat. If you're going off the ship, it doesn't matter. But
I was doing
on Flatland, you do have to.
I was doing it so well the other day. Lady Bunny, thank you so much. Happy hump day to you too. We are
like,
almost to the weekend. Tomorrow is pre-Friday. So happy Friday.
When you think you should jump, hit W. Because I do the W like slightly before the thing and then a space right after the thing.
All right. I'm almost getting it. Well, just in case Lady Bunny is here in chat with us. And just in case you're wondering what I'm doing, I am trying to learn the long jump in the game again. Trying to.
So it's an extremely handy thing to know because you can go. Oh, hang on. I gotta go. I need to go speech 100. Fake right?
Ooh. Banking right.
And I'll go off on.
Alright, okay. We'll try that another time. I love the fact that you're just gonna be like, hey, we're doing a tall tale, don't shoot us.
Ahoy the galley! Anybody there? I come in peace! Please don't shoot! Please don't shoot us! We're just trying to start the tall tale that's here! We don't want any problems, alright?
I don't think they care.
I'm just trying to get out of the broadside.
Alright, I'm gonna
really?
Shoot
we
them.
Don't have anything on our ship? All you'd be doing is wasting your cannonballs. Can we please start the tall tale that's here? Guys, don't shoot him.
Alright, I'm holding off.
Alright. Thank you.
Did they let you? Are they cool?
I don't know, they're not trying to shoot me, so we'll see.
Because I'm in the perfect position just to start railing them.
I'll try getting on the ship, see how they react.
Hey, turn us a little bit more right, Pepsi, just in case.
Hello! Whoa, chill! I'm not here to fight! Alright!
Oh, I'm gonna rail him from behind, I'm gonna get him!
Don't ram, just shoot. There's like only two of them on a brig. Shot me and no, it's not one of them.
All right, I think we're gonna have to start maneuvering here a little bit.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna go get some more cannibals. Let's do this.
Hello, hello.
All right.
I see a mermaid in the water. Watch for boarders.
I'm gonna go get a blunderbuss.
I think they're. Oh wow! I think I'm gonna finally. No, maybe not.
I
can get my
don't
wish.
Tall tale. Like, come on, man.
Well, I think they're about to go through the arch and do a tall tale of their own.
Then why?
I don't know. I don't know. I think they're turning to us.
Oh, if they're doing that, then they're not going through the arch.
Yeah, I think they're turning to us. I think we need to lower sails and start getting up there.
All right, we're going.
I do see a mermaid in the water, so I'm just keeping an eye on the sides here.
Someone's on the aisle. I think someone's on the outpost. Because someone shot me from the outpost. It wasn't one of them.
Alright, what you guys doing?
Alright, okay, so Sigel, what would you like? Do you want to repair and stuff and come up to shoot when you can, or do you wanna
I'll shoot.
Alright, okay. Or, I'm gonna be on cannon with you and checking the ladders, and I'll also be on repairs with you as well. Or I'll be on repairs mostly.
Oh god, I don't have any cannons on me.
Oh dear.
It's
oh
all
dear.
Good, it's all
we're
good, it's all good. We're good, we're good, we're good.
No, we need more speed. And we're also got holes. Lots of holes behind us.
Oh my god, how did we get so
many? Sigo, you gotta go genie me real quick.
I got it.
You got it? Okay, I'm going back up. All right, I am loaded up.
We're just getting no luck trying to get this whole kill started.
Come on, we got this. Come on.
When someone gets a chance, because they gave us front sail, because we're getting left behind.
Run, sail down. I'm going to give you a courtesy tuck.
Thank you. As long as the Meg keeps on them, they've got too much distraction going on.
I've lost angle.
Chain shots.
Don't.
I'll try chain shots.
I am bad at chain shots.
I've got chain
Wait,
shots.
Wait, don't I have an anchor ball? Oh, that was in the other ship. Whoops. Yeah.
About to be danger close to them.
All right, I don't have a shot for the chain shot yet.
Yeah.
Need a little bit more left. And I have no idea how to really aim this, so it's all guesswork.
Higher. And aim it at the mast. Higher. Yeah. Yes. Oh my god, yes. Awesome stuff. It's McDonald's time, because I'm loving it.
Hit him with a special ball.
Pulling sails to slow us down.
What did you hit them with?
It was a weary ball, I think. I think it was a weary ball.
It was something purple.
Then I can't remember what it was, but it was good. I know that much. What do you need me to do? I guess I'm just going to restock for the moment.
So there's only two of them on the ship. I think they had a buddy at the outpost.
I'm gonna grab the eye and just to see what we can.
Yeah. If ever you see a chance to board,
take it. There's only two of them on there boarding. Would be cool if you can get their anchor down.
So this is a weary ball in there. What I might do then is shoot them with the weary ball and then just start going over with fire.
Okay.
All right. We're gonna be okay. It's all right. Keep it going. You're good. Damn, I just died.
You just died?
Yeah, I just died. I'm up the front of the ship. Yeah, we lost aggro on the Meg because we just sailed right away from it. Thank you.
Apparently I cannot run!
I need to repair. I'm off helm. I might need a bucket, hippie.
Just repairing the back hull.
We need a...
I'm bailing.
I'm dead. They've got two down. I think there's only three on.
Did you get two down?
Yes.
We're just bailing real quick. Good for you, Sigel.
Right. They're not very good.
Doesn't matter. They fired on us first. They fired on us first. Screw them.
No idea. They ran right past me. Trying to get boards on their ship, so I literally just went down there, even though I was floundering everywhere. Managed to get the one guy that was repairing. I guess the other guy figured out that I was on there, because I guess the other one like yelled, came down, and I just killed him. But the third guy got the jump on me because I was.
That's better. Good for you.
If I'd had food, I wouldn't have gone down at all.
Yeah. I'm gonna load myself into a cannon, I think. Oh, actually, maybe not. Maybe I'm just gonna engage him.
Oh, I just dropped on helm.
Got it. I'm gonna go below and repair.
Thank you.
Try to get us out of their broadside if you can.
Yeah.
Yeah, just start weaving back and forth, left and right, if you can. Mm-hmm. So a little bit more to the left right now, and I'll tell you when to go right. Actually, I would even start going right now, just so we get out of their broadside, because they're about to...
Oh, Megan. Why you gotta be so toxic?
And then we can hit them with the right. The left, even. All right, okay, we're good. Keep it right there.
Why are they going so slow when they have two?
No idea.
Not sure I'm gonna be able to load myself into the cannon. It's all good though. Let's see if we can reach them with fire.
Oh, we're in a storm. And I have.
What did they hit us with? Are we good?
A blender bomb. We're okay.
Oh, I guess fire is not really going to do much.
No. Oh, it's rain. Don't have fire.
Let's get this shit out of here. Just bailing.
Oh, that would explain why I heard splashy sounds. Whoop. Hello.
If we can get behind them. I'll fire this weary ball at them. I'm assuming you only need to hit the ship to,
Yes! It's kind of like an area of effect.
I see.
So those are really to be used tactically. Like, we'd have to, follow it up with something.
Alright, okay.
Now might not be the best time for a weary ball. But I can't tell if they're trying to run.
No mercy! Get the blackguards!
Like, they're really defensive. Oh, shit.
Damn, you got that?
Yep,
nice.
It. Care of the interesting bits.
Oh, I'm climbing into the cannon.
Why did you? I'm guessing you didn't do that on purpose.
Oh yeah, 100%.
I hear a hole. I don't see it though.
There it is.
Oh no.
Oh, guess there isn't one. Hearing shit.
Did you make it on, hippie?
I did. I'm off the ship now, though. Damn it.
Someone's trying to board.
I accidentally jumped off. Damn.
I think they missed, but there was definitely a mermaid.
Oh, mermaid, yeah.
Get ready to fire, Curdy. Get ready to fire.
Oh, they tried to take a shot at the mast.
They did a chain shot down low? Why?
I'm gonna raise the front sail.
All the way?
Yeah, all the way. We have to turn around.
Got a bit of a graphical glitch there. I am going to see if I can swim over to them, because I'm still pretty close. I can see their sails through the water, I think.
Good luck.
No, screw it, too far away.
Yeah.
Way too far away. Okay, I gotta bail again down here real quick. And we got a hole too.
Where?
Just to your left, I think. I really gotta set up some hotkeys or something.
I hear it, but I don't see it. Wait.
Oh wow, they just hit the rock. They just hit the rock.
Oh my god.
Are we chasing them down? Are we,
before the rock can cut.
What?
The rock is going to protect them. I was trying to get you to go right, because the rock is totally going to protect them now.
Yeah.
Well, the rock would have been still on our left if I went right.
Yes, but I would have had an angle for a brief second.
Come on, we got this.
Oh,
we totally got this.
Can't see them. There they are.
Frog Stride brings up a good. How about?
Nope.
Hey. Frog Stride, check this out. Damn it! There we go. Okay, I jumped off the ship. I'm back on.
Like, we're so far from Ancient Spire.
What do they look like for you, my friend? What do they look like to you?
They're in the storm. I can't see them.
Oh, yeah. Courtesy of Mr. Pepsi.
Nope, they just fired at us.
Okay,
yeah,
all right.
I don't have angles, but unless you're going for a ramp
check. I'm going. Ooh. What was that?
That was,
But he's on board, he's downstairs. There's a guy downstairs.
I see him. He's back up.
All I see is you. Oh, God.
I'm dead.
I think he's dead too.
He's dead?
Good job. I'm getting you up, Pepsi.
Thank you.
You are up, sir.
Thank you, I must heal.
Behind us. Good job,
there's
guys.
A lot of water down here. Whoa.
Oop, nope, not what I wanted to do.
We're good. There's nothing ahead of us, although we are turning into the island. I got the wheel.
Okay.
Sigurd, I'm going to give you, I'm cutting them off, basically. They're going to either have to ram the island or go around to the right.
I have no cannibals. Give me a second.
We have one coconut.
Shit,
one
we're going to hit, I think. Oh, we're good.
One mango. And a banana. Oh my god.
Oh, damn. So I'm gonna keep going around to the right here. To the port side here.
Okay. What's your strat on this?
I've got no idea.
Okay, because they're coming over to the right hand side, so we're about to put our ass to them.
It's all good. We got the wind about to be with us.
They have wind with them, and we're heading towards another ship in front of
us. We actually?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a brig. Oh, it's at an island. It's anchored at an island.
Gotcha.
Please hit. Oh, that keeps us close to heading!
Alright, I'm gonna jump on their ship. I'm gonna try jump on the ship.
Go.
Ooh, no, I think I screwed it up. I missed the the approach. It's okay. Where's my mermaid? Mermaid. There we go. We got the mermaid. We're on our way back.
Oh, we need... Shoot the harpoon.
I missed the board.
I'll be back in just a second. Are we okay?
No.
No.
Like, do I need to shoot the harpoon where it's attached to
us,
or
there? Harpoon, shoot the harpoon mechanism.
All right, one second.
Shoot the harpoon mechanism.
Coming back now?
They're right close.
Yup.
Oh, jeez, I just got shot with their cannon point blank. Damn, I just died again right next to you, Sigel. Crap, they got a good rate of fire going.
Yep.
One's on board.
Yeah, he got me.
Shit.
He's gonna get us.
Damn.
We're gonna sink.
It's all good. What a damn good fight, though, guys. What a damn good fight. Considering we're not looking for PvP. You killed the border?
I killed the border.
Good for you. Any chance of saving the ship? You bloodthirsty PvP'er.
We're already sunk. I'm gonna try for their ship.
Hey man, good fight. Good fight. Good fight.
I'm stuck on our ship. There we go. Where is their ship?
Me and the guy were just dancing it off with each other.
Yeah,
that was a lot of fun. Seriously, like, considering again, Sigel, you got like bloodlust, like you get the bloodlust in you, man. That's crazy. You're like, oh, I killed this guy. That guy's dead. Bam, bam. Oh, now we've got our ship moored at a beach. I don't think we could want much more than this. I think this is the stream over, guys. We've got a nice beach here. It's beautiful.
Ender's favorite island.
Oh, is it?
It's really nice. Guys, again, considering we're not really going for PvP or anything like that, truly amazing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah.
Pink snake?
I'm still alive?
Are you on their ship?
Nice.
No, I'm not. I can't get anywhere near it. The storm is being super toxic.
Oh, damn, damn.
Like, I'm trying to, but...
Damn, toxic storms.
I can't really see anything, but I'm trying for a play.
I think Frogstride is right on this one. I think we were like maybe one board away. Like, if two of us could have got on the ship, I think we would have been able to overwhelm them. You're totally right, dude. Totally right.
But I'm not even gonna try. They got this one.
Did you just find a crate, Pepsi?
No, I found an ammo crate.
Okay. What was that, Sigel?
Can we please get to Ancient Spire and get this tall tale?
Yeah, let's go and get it. Come on. Jesus. We just want to do a tall tale.
Look, we're just trying for a peaceful night of tall tales. What the fuck, people? We are. They shot first.
I hear Mr. Bagel. I hear him. I know that he speaks the truth. You got the bloodlust.
No, he's saying I'm lying and that I'm just trying to get a peaceful night of tall tale.
Do you?
And that's not a lie.
Do you feel?
But they shot first and therefore I get mad about it.
Do you feel like a... Do you feel the metal, the true pirateness that you have just become in your veins?
Pepsi, do I need to start threatening people again?
I think so. Instead of getting on the megahorn or the megaphone and being like, hey, we're just doing a tall tale, it's like, hey, we were just going to be doing a tall tale, but now we're going to come and fuck you up!
No. So, there was one time we were over like, in...
chew them out, 80s wrestler style.
No. Listen. We were over at Morrow's Alpha, right? We had just docked and we were starting to sell stuff. And this little sloop with like no skin on it just comes up right beside us. And I didn't know, all we hear is cannons.
Oh shit. Did it just start picking on you?
No, they missed. They shot two. And I don't know how they horrible. Missed, but by the time I turned around, like, I see them, and they're going right past us. And I was like, oh, they're going to get, like, three shots on us. No, like, no clue. Yup, they shot, like, two or three cannonballs, completely missing our ship at almost point-blank range. And I was like, how do you even do that? How?
Robot.
So we got
a
robot.
Yeah, I thought you were saying there is a robot.
I found a robot. Oh, I just found a robot.
Sweet. We got a robot? Can I borrow it for the weekend?
So I just dropped what I was carrying and got back to the ship, got on the bullhorn, and I was like, yo, you haven't hit my ship yet, but the minute my ship takes damage, we are going to wreck you.
And then did you wreck them?
No, they didn't shoot again.
Oh, good.
They just were...
The threat. Yeah, the threat of it. That could be a thing that you do. That could totally be a thing that you do. Oh, let's have the special stuff down here.
It was so obvious the person was new and twitchy, and I was like, okay.
Wait, I thought twitchy meant good.
Hair trigger?
Oh, that goes there. That goes there.
Yeah, I thought that meant like a person who's like a crack shot or something.
We'll stock up on wood.
That means that,
we'll stock up on whatever food we have, which is not much right now.
Basically, they're easily set off.
Oh, okay.
We need to take this, put this in here.
So, like, instead of like an actual trigger that you would have to pull back and do a lot of pressure on to actually shoot, think of something, a trigger like the substance of a hair. It's that easy to
get
it to shoot.
My 38, just, that's all you had to say, but you don't know that, I think the frog stride would appreciate that.
Yeah.
Nice, Pepsi. That thing's going a mile a minute, damn.
It was, until I started getting the wrong way. No, it doesn't have a harpoon.
Ooh.
We harpoon thing.
But it's got like 30 cannonballs in it.
Oh, damn, nice.
Wait a minute. I can't see. Yep.
To the left. To the left, to the left. Do we need chickens? I feel like we should be cooking meat.
We should definitely be grabbing the pork and the chicken. And maybe some reptiles.
Oh, I'm full on food already, goddammit.
I'm not, but I've got a good number of them.
Did we find a supply chest? Did I see someone? It wasn't a supply chest, was it?
No, it was just a ammo crate.
Ah, better than nothing.
It's much better than nothing. Ammo crates are good. I don't know why people keep like dissing ammo crates. They're amazing.
Yep.
Who has a thing against ammo crates?
The ammo crates get a bad rep.
Why? They're a goal. Like,
exactly.
You have something against ammo crates. Stop it.
I don't just know stop. Why. Like, oh, free cannonball. Thank
ooh,
you.
Ooh, nice. I just told my chat. I just said to chat, hey, if you got a thing against cannonball crates, just stop it.
No. It's ammo crates.
I said, yeah.
Cannonball. Because
have at thee.
I don't know, like a lot of people just think they aren't cool because they don't last very long. I'm like, dude, ammo crate.
I would
want it.
Exactly. Like, I would rather have that ammo crate on the top deck of the ship.
Yeah, absolutely.
And when it's out, just take it back to the actual ammo crate and refill it.
And then take it back up top again.
Wait, you could do that?
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that actually. That's pretty freaking sweet.
That's fucking amazing. I'm not gonna dump the empty ones anymore.
I
had no idea you could do that. I'd never tried.
Yeah.
Y'all, you're learning all kinds of stuff tonight.
See, I didn't realize that you could, never mind, I just lost my train of thought. Ignore everything I just said. Okay. Kiss at me, you
but not everything
yellow
you're going to say.
Belt.
You got some chicken and some snake down below.
I do have some chicken and snip soup.
Alright, I'll start on it.
Frogstride is one of the people. He's one of them. He doesn't like ammocrates. He says they get him excited and then into thinking that they are supply crates. They can die in a fire. I think this is the wrong viewpoint. I think this is the wrong viewpoint. Ooh, I've got luxury fabrics.
It's not the ammo crate's fault that you have bad eyesight.
Mm-hmm.
That is victim blaming, sir, and I will not put up with it.
Ammo crates are smaller than storage crates.
Yeah. True. Yeah. True.
I do understand the excitement of, oh, is that a storage crate? Oh, it's an ammo crate, but still good.
I do have fine fabrics. I guess we don't really need it, though, do we?
No.
But Frogstride, storage crates are gold.
They are.
Ammo crates are copper.
Yeah. It's in a shiver.
Hi, Snake. How you doing? Boosh.
It's like you've just led a single-handed crusade against the creatures on the beach because it is now just devoid of any animal life. It was thriving before you got. I told you, murderous tendencies.
Kill them all.
Look, you haven't sailed with Pepsi and Ender when they're on.
Yeah, when I've got the time in the game, I'll be able to tell too.
They have no idea the lengths we will go to prepare a ship for a night of adventure.
Yep. Like, we did supplies light, and they didn't even last long, so, you know.
Yeah, it was a good thing, because we sank.
Yeah. What else do we actually need? Like, how much do you think we need extra?
Honestly, we don't need too much if we actually do manage to do a tall tale, but the problem is everybody keeps trying to prevent us from doing a tall tale, which is so bizarre.
We're going to get into PvP again, aren't we? That's what's going to happen.
Well, we could jump. Merged server where they took like a bunch of people and slammed them all into a big server. So
do you think what's the time? It's 9:58 now. So that leaves 2 hours to get into a tall tale, or at least start the tall tale and get into it. We did two yesterday and it took us to nearly 12:30. So I think we can squeeze in one for sure, but I think we definitely need to make a run for our supply crate.
Yeah.
Were there supplies in it?
No.
Oh, in that case, screw it then. Let's go buy.
It was just the crate.
So what should we do then? What do you feel like? Should we still just go scrounge for supplies, or
what's the play here? Some really quick, easy money.
Instead of doing the
tall tale? Huh? Instead of doing a tall tale, do you want to make some quick money?
I sort of play semi-pretend roleplay as a pirate in this game. Hell yes, I want to do something for quick and easy money. You just described everything a pirate loves.
Let's take him to a treasury.
Okay.
All right. Treasury.
Let me put this away.
All right. Okay. So before we do a while we are moving towards treasury, I'm going to set myself up in the crow's nest because I'm just going to go AFK for a second and take just a very, very quick break just to go grab another bottle of water here. So please enjoy some of the music from The Longest Johns while I go AFK for a moment.
Okay.
Nice.
All right, we'll see you guys in just a moment.
Right on.
Oh, wow, the pathway up the mountain, well, not really the mountainside, but the hillside is awesome. Kind of lit up by all the tiki torches and stuff. All right, chat. Keep looking over here because this is where my streaming software is.
So are we going to do a treasury before
treasures
or after
you guys are over here. So I will be back in like 5 minutes. So sit tight and we'll get there. Just a moment.
Okay. So then I will...
Anchors on board and the cables are stowed.
To me,
rollicking Randy Dandy, oh.
We're outward bound.
Way, hey, rolling.
Rockin' me Leinster's a hell of a way to me.
Rollickin' Randy Dandy-o. Heave a pole and heave away. Way, hey, roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stowed to me. Rollickin' Randy Dandy-o. Heave a pole and heave away. Way, hey, roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stowed to me. Rollickin' Randy Dandy-o.
Farewell and adieu to you Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu to you ladies of Spain. For we've received orders for to sail for old England. But we hope very soon we shall see you again.
We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
We hove our ship to with the wind at sou'west, boys. We hove our ship to our soundings to sea. We rounded and sounded, got 45 fathoms. Then we squared our main yard and up channel steered we.
We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike like soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
The next land we made, 'twas called the Dead Man. Next Ramehead off Plymouth, off Portland the White. Then we sailed by Beachy, by Fairley and Dungeness, till we came abreast of the South Fallen Light.
We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
Then the signal was made for the Grand Fleet to anchor all in the Downs that night for to lie. Then it's stand by your stoppers, steer clear your shank painters, haul up your clue garnets,
let tacks and sheets fly. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
So let every man toss off a full bumper, and let every man drink off a full glass.
We'll drink and be merry and drown melancholy, singing here's a good health to each true-hearted lass. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. From Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
Lost in the iron sea of endless rolling roofs, we're going for glory, kids. Your dad has something to prove. You see, it's not enough to just have hope when lost. You must have the highest of hopes and hold out at all cost. That's why, as I tack across this parking garage, I ignore spots at the entry and aim for the driver's mirage. The unspeakable beauty of free land at the front of the store. And yet this takes vision and steadfast courage to aim for more. All the early spots are clearly reserved for the meek, a spot equidistant to store and ticket machine we seek.
We hunt the white whale, the holy grail, the park in front of the store. We hunt the white whale, the holy grail, with gusto and glee, sing it with me, we dare to ask for more.
Jolts me to attention, land ho, does he scream? I pinch myself, and sure enough, the space of my dreams. The sharks begin to circle,
I indicate my intention. Just know this parking space is mine, I show no apprehension. Yet as I approach, one thing's painfully clear. Other cars with blinking lights starting to appear. Back off, green van, I see your plan. Don't think about it, blue sedan. This spot is mine, we'll hold our ground. There's no better land to be found. All the early spots I clearly reserve for the meek. A spot equidistant to store a ticket machine we seek. We hunt the white whale, the holy grail, the park in front of the store. We hunt the white whale, the holy grail, with gusto and glee, sing it with me, we dare to ask for more. As we bring around, I find to my dismay, a little hatchback hiding there is taking up half the bay. With hope dashed against the rocks and petrol light now on, perhaps my nerve is waning, I'll retreat before too long. No, hold fast and cast away all dread. There'll be spaces that we seek in the times ahead. Sure, some may say, any park
my friends,
store,
but only the my fellow scurvy dogs, my fine cockroaches, we are back. I'm the Sea of Thieves. We're just going to adjust the webcam here just a little bit, just because it's cutting off some information that's up in the top left of the screen. I don't know which way I'm going, top left of the screen, like up here. Hey, Mr. Clammy, how the hell are you doing? Yeah, let me get this music turned up. Let's get the game volume going here. The sea shanties turned off. And let's move this down just a little bit. Base cam and pirate webcam. Let's move all of this down just a little bit to about here, I think. Base cam right in the middle. And follower goal right there. It's magic. It's magic. Okay, I think we're good. I think that's a good position. It'll show the stuff up.
Are we at Sanctuary?
Here, I think. Yeah, Sanctuary, like right here. And
I believe so.
I think we're good. All right. So we are running into an adventure. We are doing the Shores of Gold, Tall Tales Part 3. And we're not. Yes. We're not doing that anymore. Guys, what the hell are we doing again? Remind me.
We are stocking up here, and then we are going to server hop to get off of this really annoying server.
So, we were trying to do something simple, and we were trying to gather supplies for
think we should do something else.
For doing a tall tale, basically like a cooperative story mode, right? So we have a ship full of supplies, and we get engaged in PvP. We mutually assure destruction, and we destroy them, and, you know, we blow them to smithereens, and they blow us to smithereens, and everyone has a good time. And we even chat with the guy after a little bit. Or Sigel does. The fight was still going on, so I wanted to get back into it. Really chill people. Really cool people. It was a good fight. And then the same thing happened again, like 10 minutes later. So we just engaged in some PvP fights. And had a blast with it. Literally had a blast with it. All of these are going to be empty. I think my crewmate got to it already. Did you clear out all of these barrels already? Down by the inn?
Probably.
Oh, it's Lorena. So she's in the book. The audio book.
Nice.
Yeah, she's really cool.
She is the representative for the Bilge Rat.
Ah, very cool. Tracy. Okay, who's this? So that's the mysterious guy. Cannibal, we'll take the cannibals. What else we got? Oh, no, that's just the pirate code. We know the pirate code. Ooh, got some good stuff. Oh, a pineapple. So we're going to get rid of the banana. We're going to get rid of that. Nope. Get rid of the bananas. The bananas are the worst fruit in the game. So this stuff is all so much better. We've got wood. And we are going to go and put this back on the ship. Man, I hope everyone's having a good Wednesday. 2 days to the weekend.
Yep, yep.
It's pre-Thursday, sorry, pre-Friday tomorrow, so it's pre-Friday today. The best kind of Friday. We want to put... Oh, nothing in here. Everything goes up here. I found a pineapple. A singular pineapple.
Yay! Better than none.
Right. Damn, we got a lot of cannibals. We should be set up for cannon.
I would like to see Hippie's opinion of a lot of cannonball.
150
cannonballs?
150? Like for a tall tale, is that enough?
For a tall tale, that's enough.
Okay.
For
okay.
anything else...
It's not.
Not really.
For anything else, for a brig? No, not really.
Think of how fast you can go through 10 cannonballs.
Yeah, real quick.
And
so,
then times
very
about
quick.
Like two.
And
because usually two people are firing at once.
10, 12 p.m.
I've got about 50.
So 10, 14, this should
now,
be cooked.
Which will give us about 200.
Cool.
Yeah, we're like Gordon Ramsay over here, so this should take about 2 minutes, right? Snake?
No, 1 minute.
1 minute? 1 minute. Okay, so okay. 10:13 it will be done.
There's an audio cue, it starts hissing. Like right now it's like popping
and
crackling, but you'll start hearing this hiss. And it'll turn the snake is the hardest to tell, but chicken and pork is
the
easiest.
It turns brown on the edges when snake is done.
Okay, cool. What about chicken?
Chicken
will you
will
know
all
it
brown.
Will turn solid golden brown.
Sweet.
Yes.
Like cartoon chicken.
Super obvious.
Well, that looks like it's done.
Yeah.
That looks like it's done. You see the browning
on
the outside?
Wait for the noise.
Oh, gotta wait for the noise.
Wait for the noise.
Don't take it out of the... There it is. You hear that?
There.
There it is. You hear that, guys? Everybody? Oh, yeah. That's...
You're
that's,
gonna wanna take it out.
That's good. That's good cooked snake. That's quality cooked snake. You don't get that anywhere else except on this damn brick. You understand?
And if you aren't sure, up in the top left, you just got credit for one of the things for food cooked to perfection.
Oh, damn. We're cooking some chicken here.
Until you finish doing that, you can kind of get used to when food is perfectly cooked or not by if you get credit for it or not.
Okay, damn good.
Yeah, snake is the hardest to tell.
I don't know, you get that browning on the on the ring of it, like on the outside, and it looks like damn good snake.
I said the hardest. Meg is very obvious, chicken's very obvious, pork is super obvious.
So, is it just Megalodon that takes like 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Megalodon, right. Kraken.
Oh, and Kraken.
Pardon me.
Trophy fish take a minute and 40.
Damn, nice.
Fish take like 40
not quite
seconds.
Yet. Almost there.
Pig, snake, chicken, and shark take a minute.
A minute? Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, wow, yeah. We got good chicken.
Spices on and then call it a KFC.
Like, we gotta get out of here because the smells of this, like, better than KFC chicken is gonna draw in every pirate from every single corner of the map. Lady Bunny, Curie waged a crusade against the fauna on the beach. When we got there, that beach was a thriving paradise. You get Sigel. Engaged in one PvP action, one cannonball fired in anger. She changes. You go back and watch. Oh, she wages a merciless.
Doc, I'm very sorry.
Oh, damn. She wages a merciless crusade against the fauna on that beach. You go back and watch.
Who was helming?
I harpooned it and I hit the anchor.
Okay, this isn't quite done yet. It's almost done.
Okay.
I'm absolutely kidding, by the way. Sigel's a sweetheart. I've known her for a very long time. Oh, look at this, though.
The ship had not stopped.
I could win the Iron Pirate Chef.
I harpooned it.
Yes, you did.
Sounds like we're really underway.
I believe it. fucking look like.
Yeah,
I'm the captain.
Yeah, you know what? My wife played on a map when we first started dating, and it was very painful for her. Like, she would be getting like 10 or 11 frames per second in every single game. I am just cooking some chicken. Chit-chatting with Chad a little bit.
Did he just answer to Skippy?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said hippie. I thought you said hippie.
You said hippie. What does Skippy do?
Oh no, I just burnt the chicken, but it's still good. I didn't hear the hissing.
It doesn't make it doesn't give you hit points. It might give you a tiny, tiny bit.
Oh, it's okay. It'll be fine. Oh, what are we doing? Are we going into a thing?
Yeah, we're definitely going into a thing.
Oh, damn.
We're going into the pirate.
Okay, you know what? I'm.
Tales, so that we can surfer hop.
All right. Okay. Oh, I say so.
Here.
We can.
Cooking does not work in here, and nor can you sink. Time does not exist.
Oh,
in
damn.
The tunnel of the damned.
Oh, wow. All right. So what we're doing now is, we're really trying to do certain specific tasks. We're trying to run a. Did you say we're running a shrine?
We're going to run a treasury.
A treasury. So we're going to run a treasury.
Much faster.
I don't really know what that is, but we're going to go into it anyway because that's what that was.
Great late night content.
Well, our original goal was supposed to be the tall tale, but that kind of got sidelined just due to timing factors, stuff like that. So we decided to do this treasury. But we can't really do
Clearly,
the treasury because
like,
every single time we try to, we get engaged in PvP, which is annoying. But we're gonna do see what server hopping does for us. That's what we're doing now. This is what we're this is encompassing and entailing. Like that scene in Pirates of the Caribbean. It's kinda cool. Okay, we're gonna. What do you think's best for the tall tales? Like, do you think the Eye of Reach is a good one, or
we're not doing a tall tale.
Oh damn! Why do I get?
It's because
I've got it written down in front of me, so I could keep so I could remember what it was called.
Treasuries, I prefer doing the Eye of Reach, but there is going to be a ton of Visiny sticks for us to use.
Okay.
But keep the Eye of Reach for, you know, when your Visiny stick runs out, and you can get some shots while you're going for another one.
Sounds good.
But, yeah.
This is the handsome devil himself, Mr. Captain Hippie.
Husband turned the air conditioning on.
Handsome
again.
Devil.
I'm dying.
Good old pirate.
I'm not saying, Lady Bunny, that I condone animal murder, but animal murder.
In the context. Before we get a lawsuit from Peter or something like that. I was trying to capture the essence of like a Jack. Sorry, one second. I was trying to capture the essence of like a Jack Sparrow-esque character without making Jack Sparrow, but I was trying to go for that kind of look.
All right, you wanna handle the storage crate or?
Yeah, I'll handle the storage crate.
Okay, so what we're doing in here is we are resupplying.
Hey, last time we had a lot of pineapples.
I know, but we didn't get to keep them.
No, we didn't.
So, I mean...
Right?
What's the good
it's so crazy that they do it. I can't believe it. Like, you see the numbers and the figures and stuff like that. It's nuts.
Run up, your white flag, you scurvy scum.
And hopefully this time, we can get good food.
All right, we need more barrels. These are not the barrels
well, I mean,
I'm looking
for.
You are
looking tall tale. No, I'm doing it in the treasury.
In the treasury. Oh,
people so noisy in here. Yeah, right. I can't control these people. They're out of it.
A mango and three palms.
Okay,
in the same
we are
barrel.
Looking for good fruit.
Nice.
I think that's a good sign.
I saw that we had a shitload of bananas. We don't really need bananas anymore, right?
No, pretty much just go after pineapples, mangoes, and pomegranates. We're not really going to need anything else.
Don't need coconuts? I always thought coconuts
definitely
were
not.
Kind of good. No coconuts?
Definitely not. So where we're going, there is going to be barrels down there, and there's going to be plenty of coconuts. We want to take the rarer stuff that we might not see as much down there.
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow we're at, and a fortune in gold.
Like, I wouldn't even get throwables because they're not going to do us any good.
Oh, really? Oh, damn. And bring me we have a lot of throwables already.
Yeah. We're going to be underwater. Basically, how these treasuries work is they go through waves. Some waves you'll be underwater and some waves you won't, but like your main weapon is going to be the Disney sticks and they're going to be better than any throwable you get.
Anster, I love that emote. That's amazing.
He's done a treasure before, but he might not. It's kind of,
he might have known that's what it was.
Yeah. But he might recognize
pineapple. Get out of here. Bananas. Well, I got, pineapple here.
Harp down, you lily livered lover.
Oh wow, Sigal, come over to me. There's a good shitload of good fruit over here.
I'm sure there is. I'm making my way around.
Step
on
it,
Jen. I've got a lot of good fruit where I am too. I just found 8 palms.
She has a track she's running.
Yeah.
So she's got a thing. I see.
If I diverge from the track, I won't know where I left off.
Fair enough. You do you. You do you.
And bring me Captain Jack Sparrow, or I'll be sending you to Davy Joe.
I don't know how ADHD works.
So everybody in chat, if you can believe it, we are at 45 followers. We are at 5.
Hey Jack Sparrow, how's it going?
Followers remaining.
Ooh,
before I can become affiliate. How crazy is that? I cannot believe it. Ooh, I'm not sure. That just stays there. So, if you know anybody that's looking to support a small, growing, tight-knit community, please do. Share the link. Spread the love, spread the word, and I will be forever in your debt, because that would be absolutely friggin' amazing.
Hey hippie, come here.
Yo, whereabouts are you? I got you. I see. I got you.
Take a look in there real fast.
Holy crap, good for you.
You were saying about where there's good food?
Oh, there was some, I mean, there's good food in that thing. I found good food. Come back. Which go? There you go.
Don't tell him, Carlos. Don't be chicken.
Be chicken.
I am no chicken. I will not talk.
They already cleared these ones out. Okay, these ones over here, Sigal, are pretty burnt out already. Yeah, okay. 45 followers. Can you believe it? It's
go ahead and head back.
Again, for something I just started up as a hobby, you know? There's not really much. Okay, things are slowly opening up where I am in Canada, but it's still pretty. You know, there are still a lot of restrictions in place. You know.
We are back. We have.
So this is like
four,
the perfect outlet.
We have total 6 pineapples now.
And the fact that it's,
nice.
I've got you guys in here right now. Like, if I had 7 people behind me right now watching me play this game, how amazing would that be? Truly awesome.
And 22 mangoes.
Are we good on supplies, or am I just running around like a headless chicken out here?
You're running around like a headless chicken.
Headless chicken mode everything. Disengaged.
Yeah. Come on back.
You need a hand unloading this stuff. Okay.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow we're out. And a fortune in gold.
Alright. And we have...
Your white blood,
I think we're good.
So 6 pineapples, 22 mangoes, 57 palms, 22 coconuts. That's pretty good.
We got 50 bananas too. That's like an emergency ration right there.
Pretty much. It's like stocking up that little bit of HP.
Right. We got a shitload of wood too.
They're also for filling up fruit crates to sell.
Okay, let's actually grab some fruit for the upcoming. So
I have my canceled down Pepsi when you finish.
Let's take two of these.
Put your canceled down.
Let's take some of these.
Okay.
I don't want to be greedy, but I'll take one of these.
Something Ender and I
confirmed. Take a chicken. There we go.
If you go down into a treasury and you pack all the treasure into a mermaid, then you come up and you leave the mermaid and you portal hop,
yeah.
Go to a different server, come back, open up the mermaid is still waiting for you and it gives you all the treasure.
Nice.
They need a bit of persuasion, ladies.
That's fire, badass.
Mm-hmm.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow and a fortune in gold.
Bye, Barbossa.
You interrupted Barbossa. Bloomin' cockroach. Even better. Gotta get all flowery with that. Again. Apparently, like, losing weight real fast tonight.
Oh, Jesus.
He lost weight for me earlier, and now he lost weight for you. You know. Oh. He's gonna be a radioactive one once we get back into the regular. Shift once before you hear the ting.
I swear I've almost got it.
Forward and then jump after the ting.
I've almost got it. I could almost do it.
It took me forever to learn it.
So close again. I'm gonna have to like come in here off stream, or maybe I should just do a stream of failing to do this.
Like close your eyes, stop anticipating because you're expecting it.
Alright, I'm gonna try the closing your eyes thing.
Yeah, yeah. Just listen for the ting. Don't listen for anything else. As soon as you hear the ting.
Yeah, yeah.
Then go through your motion.
Alright, okay.
Lady Buddy, he's just on that extreme dieting thing. It's fine.
He's on that keto diet.
Yeah. He's on that, shoot. I just forgot it.
All right, okay, let's try this again. Did I do it? No.
You didn't even do, like, the sword lunge part.
I'm gonna have to practice offline. Oh, you know, not offline.
Reaper 1, just leaving Ancient Spire outpost.
See, this is what we're talking about.
Of course they are. Of course they are. At this point, I don't care. Let's just do it.
We have nothing on our ship. If they sink it, then...
You know what?
If we can't even get close to the island, it's just...
I say
we load up the blunderbusses and we just go ham. We just go nuts. Let's just do it. Load the cannons and just let's...
These are new people.
They're new people? They hoisted the colors, the bastards.
Yeah, they did. They did.
Let's do it. They're there for PvP and we're not. If they fire on us, that's it. Let's do that. Rules of engagement. If they fire on us, we will go for it.
We don't... Why am I still stuck? We don't have to go to Ancient Spire.
Oh, we don't?
Wait a minute.
No, we don't.
We're not doing the tour tale anymore, right?
Go right there. Right there.
I'm not the only one.
I know, I was just making sure that was the closest one. Northwest.
Yeah.
Like I was saying, we can take it. We have nothing on our ship right now. We check where the Reaper is before we sell. Before we get things out of the mermaid, and if they're too close, we go to another treasury. And just leave it in the mermaid.
Right.
Not gonna go anywhere. And no one else can see our mermaid.
Nope.
Why can't they see our mermaid?
They just can't.
Okay.
Even if they can see it, they can't access it. It's only our treasure.
Okay, I can't go quite north, straight northwest.
That's fine.
It was a mechanic put in to keep people from just like, you know, staying up at the top and stealing everybody's loot.
Alright. It's this straight back here. Look at the cat. Look at the kitty cat. Aww.
Don't die.
Aww, look at the kitty cat. He loves the scritches. It's the ship's cat, Fritz. Look at him go. Isn't he so sweet? Isn't Fritz so sweet?
I'm like, I hear Fritz purring, but where is he? You were standing directly above
Listen to
me.
That. Such a happy purr. Look at that kitty cat. Isn't this kitty cat so sweet? Look, Mr. Skellabones, Fritz is loving it. He's got having the attentions. Does Fritz come up with me? He's just clinging on.
Fritz
came up to check out the mast with me. Okay, so there are sails over on our port side, but I think it's a skeleton ship. It's kind of bright.
So, wait, say that again?
There's a ship over on our port side, but it's kind
of... No, player.
It's a player ship?
It's a player.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a brig.
Mm-hmm. So, if you look in a telescope, you see how the squares are the sails are square?
Yeah, okay, I gotcha. I see it.
Skellies will always have tattered sails.
Okay.
That are kind of... Like an upside
not
down triangle.
Not connected at the bottom.
Like an upside down rounded triangle that's all tattered.
Alright, okay, gotcha.
And their masts will just look weird.
Alright. We're pretty good. Actually, our course is straight, stayed pretty true with nobody at the helm. just going to maneuver around the rock that we're heading to, though. But this is a pretty sturdy ship. Love it. Aye, a fine ship with a fine crew.
Yeah. Not feeling the shade of green, though.
No?
No.
This is the Battletoad colors.
Like, I need different cannons to go with it. These are... weird.
They're not obtrusive.
I mean, that's fair.
Oh,
just...
good word usage. That's like gold star standard stuff there. I love that.
I absolutely love the capstan. Like, I will agree on that. The capstan is absolutely
normal.
So I like the capstan too.
I have a question about the capstan. Okay. So, I have a capstan that has candles on top of it. That's a bad idea, right?
Why?
In what way do you think?
So I think it's a bad idea because if you have the candles on the capstan, it's like you've just kind of negated turning off all of your lanterns because you have candles that are glowing in the dark, that sort of thing.
I don't think it projects light that way.
No, okay. So it is just cosmetic to you.
These lights will go a lot farther than your capstan will.
Yeah. And the glowing effects on a ship will be seen a lot farther than that.
The capstan, okay. Can someone just check the map for me as well, just to make sure we're still on course?
Oh yeah, Fritz. We might want to start slowing down.
Well, wait, raising can we the see front it? We sail can't even see it.
To half.
Not yet, but we're going to want to soon. We're like one square away from it.
I've got the sail to half for the moment.
Leave the back one down. It's the front one we're going to
leave the back one down? Okay.
We don't need it yet for like a square or two away from it.
Just go straight.
So. We're going to start seeing the glow soon.
It's sweet.
They're harder to see during the day, though.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Right in the center of those.
In the rocks?
The middle rocks. We're going straight toward, well, a little bit
left, port. A little bit more port, okay.
Yeah.
Not see a hard to port, though, right?
In the distance, not the closer one to our starboard bow, but the three rocks in the distance.
Yep. Just one
right in the middle, just in front of it, is this glowing effect.
I see that's it. Where we're going. Okay, I see it.
You are way too far left.
Yeah, I got it. I see it. Just bringing us around for the correction.
Just don't overcorrect.
Yeah, it's all good. It'll be a long arc in.
Oh, I'm going for. Still too far left.
It's all right. We're going. It's just an ever so slight turn, so we don't overshoot.
You're gonna want to go faster than that, though. We're coming up on it fast.
We're coming up on it fast. Did you say?
No, yes. We're not. No,
faster
not.
Than we're he's okay. Turning.
Well, we'll get there. Plus, if we park right on top of it, we could mess up the mermaid. When it gives us back our treasure.
We got this.
I've never really run into that issue except when I'm trying to turn the ship.
We totally got this. Straightening
you also
up.
Said you never saw a Meg attack a Skelly ship.
Oh, damn. Has that happened? That's cool.
Yeah.
I want to see that.
Ender and I were...
Actually, you know something that I find really cool about this game? The fact that PvE stuff will attack other PvE elements of the game. That is one of the coolest elements that they could have ever input into this game. Very cool indeed.
I've never seen it. I've seen Megs come up when I'm fighting... and they just all focus on me.
Just get ready with the anchor, we're almost on top of it.
Yep.
And okay, back sail, sweet. May as well bring them all the way up, I think. We're just about to hit it. Yeah. We're just bobbing up and down towards it. Slowly but surely. Is that good?
Yep.
Look at the froggies.
Grab
from Battletoads. If you don't know what Battletoads is, go look it up on YouTube. One of the best Sega Mega Drive or Nintendo NES games ever released.
I think the wheel needs to be straightened.
I think it does, you're right.
Yep.
You got it? Cool.
Got it. Yeah, never leave a wheel turn.
I think we're good for that.
Alright.
Oh, I do like the sovereign cutlass. Oh, we're going in.
Kippy's still getting food. Alright,
I'm good. Let's go.
Alright.
Into the abyss. Into the depths. Damn, look at that. Just opening up before us. That's badass. So what are we expecting to get out of this, just out of curiosity? Because, you know, you got to ask, you're a pirate. Treasure, excellent.
Booty.
That is what we like to hear. Booty, that's also what we like to hear.
Booty, booty, booty.
Booty, booty, booty.
I like to think we'll be gaining experience with our friends.
That too. That too.
Okay, fine. I suppose I can allow that. Inward!
The froggies are badass. I love the froggies so much.
No.
Oh, I have been in somewhere like this before.
See?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You remember.
I remember. You remember?
One, two, three.
Okay.
Four.
I got it right here.
Armory. I think I'm going to double gun this. I'm going to try double gunning.
No, just grab a trident, trust me. Trident is your friend. Grab a trident.
Where's the trident?
I have reach and over here by the door. Honestly, all you need is an eye of reach and a sword, because and sword is basically if something comes up in your face.
All right, okay, eye of reach. All right, okay. And where did you get the things from?
Right here. So we're gonna.
Oh, they're right there. I'm blind.
And we're gonna try to get these onto the other side of this doorway real fast.
Okay, show it.
Got the last one.
Cool.
Right.
Oh, right, damn. Oh, I remember this. Okay, I do remember this.
See?
We remember. We got this.
Ritz, I didn't know you liked water.
Ooh.
Is that an enemy? That's gotta be an enemy. Oh, it's just floating? What the hell?
Come on. Where are you guys?
There's a boomstick up here just floating, and I thought it was an enemy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I tend to put them over by the treasury door.
Get the so fuck that, out of here, you son of a bitch.
But I didn't get it in time when the water started.
Son of a bitch. Ah, I see. Just took me by surprise, that's all. I was like, I thought it was an enemy coming towards me. That's right. Get the hell out of here with your scaly fish lips. Come on then, fish face. Ah! Yeah, that's what I thought. Pow! Oh, I don't think so.
Oh, God, how'd I miss you?
Oh, we got him. He's disintegrated.
Good guys.
Well, he's dead. Get the hell out of here, you son of a bitch. Get out of here, you weird looking
stick?
Weirdo. Yeah, I need another stick. Where are they? Oh, I see it.
Right here. Look for the green glow.
Gotcha.
Try to use the same one up until it's all the way gone before grabbing another one too, if you can.
Okay, I think I did last time. It just kind of disappeared on me. pow. Oh, I didn't need to leave the target. Damn. Pow. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh. Get out of here. Got it? Nice.
Yep.
Yeah, that was it. Heck is it? Two over by the door, three over by, two over by the door. These look like, they look like big boys. I gotta eat a little bit here.
I need to breathe.
So we got another wave here?
Oh yeah.
Sweet. Okay, I got a barrel. Not a barrel, an exploding keg.
Yeah, no, I'm leaving it over there. Just okay. Be aware of it. Don't stay near it.
Oh damn! Oh my god. That was a little close. My freaking goodness. That's right. Stay down. You good? You okay? Oh, you killed, you destroyed it. Oh, ouch, that was a big hit. Got him. Coming in, you slimy fish faces. All right, okay, there we go. Yeah, get out of here, you scaly bastards.
You guys are slippery.
Yeah, they turn like on a dime. I hate it.
You gotta get in close.
Damn it.
Come on. Okay, over by me.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for them to stop so I can actually make the shot.
Those were some precise, like, sniper shots right there from across the way. Like, pow, pow.
You're welcome.
Oh, we're going down again. I'm okay just for the moment. Oh, Fritz is down here with us. Cool.
Yeah. Poor thing.
They're chewing through the stick.
Yeah, I know.
Damn, need a new stick. Oh, fucking shoot at me, you bitch.
Ow, skellies. Rude.
Need a new stick. My last stick broke.
How are you going through sticks so fast?
I'm killing a lot of stuff. Oh. I don't think we have any more sticks around.
There's one behind me still, I think.
Yes, there is.
Oh, gosh dang it.
Woo! Oh, going back up again. Okay.
Bloop. Damn it. That's gonna float.
Oh, damn. Don't like that in the middle. Don't like that in the middle.
Yeah, I meant to have it on the floor in the middle, but I didn't get it there in time. It was like
let's blow it up. Let's blow. Should we blow it up?
Go ahead.
Oh, that was so cool.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Okay. Treasury Vault Master. I see it.
It's the last round.
I'm gonna get take care of some of the NPCs and stuff, not the NPCs, the ads. I'll try to.
Boom!
Did we get her? Or them? It? Thing?
Yes,
fish face?
Yes,
did. Yeah, we did.
Sweet. What's the name of our brig, by the way? We need to name our brig. I don't know. No, I didn't really think about it up until now.
Yeah, I don't know, I thought about it.
I've got a couple of boat names, if you, depending on which sort of alignment you want
to
go.
Yeah, I feel like we need to kind of figure out, either we start like with what decorations and stuff we like first that kind of suits us. And then pick a name off that.
Don't think I'm putting anything in this actual thing, by the way. I think I'm just dropping it in.
I think you are.
I just said much.
You gotta like hover around.
Yeah, that's right. I remember.
In it. I'm trying to get similar place stuff in the same one.
Oh,
that way
okay,
we can
okay.
Just take a test to it.
Fair enough. That does make sense. Where should I put the coral skull here?
Put it in this one on the left.
On the left?
Yeah. Oops. You know what? Just take it. I didn't realize someone was next to me. I'm just like, why does it keep opening?
So you guys are storing the stuff, right?
Yeah, we don't have a treasure chest to put things into, just store it in there.
Sweet, okay. I think that's everything.
I think so too.
Yep.
Good work.
Were there any unused sticks?
No.
No? Fun.
Every stick was used.
Oh, food. Mm. Rating for good food.
I'm already at the ship.
Oh, alright, okay, you're right.
Okay.
So we should go sell this stuff then? Oh, are you staying there? Did you say you're staying here?
I'm waiting for getting good food. That's it.
Yeah, are we doing another one of these?
We can, but we'll want to sell first.
Okay, sweet. It's 10:55. I potentially have an hour, so that should be plenty of time to sell and get back out here to do one of these.
Absolutely plenty of time.
But it's not long enough to sell from the next treasury. I'm just kidding.
Rude.
Alright, I'm just gonna return to the ship before I get locked out like last time.
Yeah, I'm back at the ship already.
Friggin' thing.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to the mermaid.
Okay,
so go.
I think we're facing the right direction.
We are. It's perfect.
Okay. Okay, I like to spread out the food consumption. I don't like to just take everything at once. try to keep it at least even. And you know what? We will get rid of this for a second. We'll take a banana. Oh, don't forget. Yeah, we'll just use this to heal up the last of our health. And, oh, no, get out of here, banana. There we go. Sweet. Damn, nice.
Practice,
good work,
practice,
guys.
Practice. The trick is you want to aim, like, lower than you think you need to.
Look at this well-oiled machine, chat. Look. It's like just cannons. Look. Bang.
Yeah.
He's on it. Done. Harpoon out. Harpoon
almost.
Out.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that. A well-oiled pirating machine.
Yep. Light turned off. That was everything.
Sweet. Let's do it. Okay, so where are we heading? What direction? Give me a heading.
South by southwest.
East. South. South by southeast.
South by southeast.
Overshot our heading. Ooh. A little bit. We're just correcting the course now. Oh damn, we got a
mech.
Oh,
I thought it was a skelly ship. It sounded different.
It definitely sounded like
do
a
you
skelly
wanna,
ship.
Do you want to take on the mech?
Heck
we don't have silly sticks.
Oh damn,
so?
True. We could do
okay,
it. Let's do
right.
it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
It takes us longer, but
it's okay. We could do it. We could do it.
Weirdos and your
you know,
addiction.
It's not like we're doing
you
tall
know,
tales right now or anything like that, so let's do it.
It works so fast with silly sticks.
It does, but you don't need them. It's not
correct.
A
we're gonna do this, chat.
It determines if you can take on a Meg or not.
Come on, Meg.
Correct.
Where is that damn Meg?
Shut up, Meg. I'm sure that joke has been said many times, but it hasn't been said many times on this stream before.
Like,
I unloaded the cannonball, I realized.
We're too close to this rock. We might be...
Oh, no. We
yeah.
lost aggro. Damn. Okay, let's get this shit turned around.
Well, here,
we can
I will...
And get a little farther out there. And we'll probably
and
pick her up
the wheel.
There you go.
We don't want to go too close to the island, though.
That's right. I'm just going to whip us around here to the starboard. We'll be okay.
Whip it around.
Whip it around. Windmilling it. No, that's disgusting. We're not going.
No.
We're not going that far.
Nope.
All right, Meg, come and get us, you bleep or whatever. Okay, here
we
go.
Go.
Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna straighten this up right here. This seems like a good place.
Yep, raise sail.
Oh, damn, straightening
Whoa!
Us up first. Raising sail. All right, okay, let's do it.
Come on, Megan. Come on. Thank you, baby. Come on. Who's a good man?
I got it. Damn, I don't actually have any cannonball. That sucks. What is it kind of pirate am I? I love the fact that it has like four eyes.
Right?
It's so cool.
Let's see the back there.
Okay, I swear I... Okay, never mind.
You did not straighten that wheel.
I thought I did.
No, I'm turning. I'm
I,
trying
I
to
thought
turn
so.
Us so that
okay,
you can
okay.
keep on the on her a little bit longer.
Way too high. These down waves. Oh no! It's gonna get us. Oh, I lost angle. I lost angle.
Right.
I'm on repairs. I'm on repairs. I got repairs. We're good. We're good.
Where'd she go? There she is.
All right. Okay. So let's grab our bucket and bail. It's coming at us again, isn't it?
Yep. Yep.
Oh. Unlucky. Unlucky.
I don't think it did any damage. No,
it didn't. It didn't. It didn't. We're good.
No,
we're good.
That's good.
In the face. Gonna miss this one. Definitely, he can smell dinner. I keep unloading the cannon, but what am I doing? And I think he's gonna be about shooting him. We got it! Yes!
Here we go.
Legendary Hunter of the Hunter.
Hell yeah. Bring me around! That's amazing. Good job, guys.
And there was definitely tears to hunting them, because I've gotten the Hungering one before.
Nice.
And it's the legendary Hunter of the Hungering one. So I feel like there's definitely... I don't think there's a title attached to it, because it didn't say they got a title, but there's definitely different levels to earning it.
Okay, alright. That's good to know, actually. Eat some food here. I don't think we need to eat the chicken. Not that extreme.
Because I brought down lots of them.
Do you want to go for a sunken pirate ship or a sunken ship? You know,
we need to get the treasure from this Meg first.
Let's get the treasure from the Meg. We should probably go sell. It's kind of getting to that time again, unfortunately.
Yeah, I feel like we should sell and then go ahead and call it a night.
That's good.
Let's drop the sails a little bit and head to the right. We're a little too far.
I already had a... I got the back giving us a little push.
I'm raising the front sails now. I'm right with you.
Alright, go ahead and pull sails up. We're good.
Like a well-oiled machine. Oh, wow. Why did I have that? I just put it away. Was that it?
Nope.
No.
Wait, my way.
I see. I think we need to turn a little bit more to the left, don't we?
Nope.
Oh, I see it.
Disney stick.
Oh, 1 second, I just gotta empty my food, okay?
There's a storage crate right here for that.
Oh, there's... Oh, sweet. Sorry.
That's why I always keep a storage crate right up at the bow. It's specifically for harpooning barrels and all kinds of stuff that you can drop in a hurry.
Cool. Like a truly well-oiled machine. I keep saying it, but it's true. I don't see anything else.
Yep. Okay, cool. That's it.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's a genius idea I had, like, a while back. Just keep a storage crate up at the bow for when you harpoon, like, barrels and stuff. That way you're not wasting time going back and forth down below.
So we're still heading... Are we still heading south by southeast?
Yes.
We are heading southeast now.
Southeast now. Okay, perfect.
Okay, wow. Way too far.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm bringing it back. I was just hoisting the sails.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ooh, a stronghold. What's up?
Huh?
Oh, it's
oh,
all good.
I thought you were saying Kure.
No, I said I was going to say coulda, but then you were talking, so I didn't. I was just going to say, shouting out to Hippie that he can call out, you know, hey, I need sales.
Oh, hey, it's all good. I was right here. No problem. I'm a pretty happy-go-lucky captain, really.
Right on.
Yep.
And we have a headwind.
Yeah, we do. It's all right.
Yeah, if we keep going in this direction, is the map messed up? Why is it? No, yeah, we need to be going south by southeast now.
South by southeast.
What are you talking about, Frogstar? I didn't get anything to the face. It bit the cannon.
Are you only just seeing that come up, or?
Yeah, because I wasn't looking at it while we were fighting.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure. You just said, you said southeast, right? Just straight southeast now?
No, south by southeast.
Gonna dodge
this
island.
You're pointed, that don't deviate from this. Stay on the north side of this island, and you're pointed straight at Sanctuary.
Sweet,
you
excellent.
Should be able to see it in the distance, actually.
Managed to harpoon a barrel, but it was empty. Rude.
We're not gonna hit this island, are we? No, we're too far.
No, we are not.
Man, as we sort of draw to the end of the stream here, I just want to say thank you to everybody for joining me tonight. It's been an absolute pleasure. We didn't get to do what we really wanted to do, which was, as the title is, Tall Tales. Didn't get to do it. We got engaged in a couple of really cool PvP fights. So if you missed that at the beginning, go back, watch the VOD. We got into two PvP fights back to back. Lots of fun. No toxicity or anything. Just good fights all around. Just truly awesome. Go back and rewatch it if you missed it. But yeah, thanks everybody for joining. Thank you for Cyan there for the follow. Thank you for Friar Pudge for the follow, the Dark Maxis yesterday, Denariad yesterday for the day before. You guys, the last four or five followers there got me to 45. I need five more followers to go, and I am affiliate. That is absolutely mind-blowing.
I don't know.
Can't explain it.
The port is on the opposite end of this island.
Mod love. To my amazing mod as well, Otsukuma, who takes care of my chat for me, who takes care of all my bot issues and stuff like that. If you ever see the chat, I don't know if you guys see it or not, but I see it flashing up here on my OBS of every time Otsukuma and his bot minions take care of business. Much appreciated for keeping this a nice and tidy town. We got the lore around here, people. Don't mess.
Yeah, we wanna.
He will lay down the ban hammer.
More.
Sorry, you said turn east more?
Yeah. Swing around the east side of the island. and then turn starboard and the port will be right there.
Alright, okay, sweet. Those aren't ship sails right there in front of us, are they? Just making sure.
In front of us.
I don't.
No, it's okay. No, it's not. It's just there's something there right on the edge of the rocks there, and it's just pointing straight up.
Oh, yeah, that's a down ship.
Oh, it's a down ship. Yeah, okay.
It's always there. Yeah. It's part of the aesthetics.
Still getting used to all of that stuff.
Yeah.
They put
it's
a lot
good
of things
you noticed it,
that look like a ship from afar that aren't ships.
I got a good draw distance in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Probably, because I have a 1440p monitor, so I think that has something to do with it. Okay,
yeah,
so
you see
I
the duck right there.
I'm gonna need sails raised here. So am I just pulling up alongside this on the starboard side?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we are gonna need to drop anchor pretty pronto here. Get on the anchor. Ready. We're gonna hit this, I think. Oh, maybe not. Sir.
And yeah.
Drop anchor, we're good.
Look at that parking.
Chat. Like a, what does he say in Ace Ventura? Like a glove. Or something almost. Like that. So something like that.
I can fix it. Even better. Come here.
Damn, we did good.
No, maybe I can't fix it.
I think we could have got a little bit closer.
Just a little.
It's all good though. So we're just unloading this stuff now, right?
Yeah. And selling it. Hippie, what alliance do you have the lowest reputation in right now?
Let me have a look. See here, one second.
So that's who we'll sell the gems to.
That's not what I wanted.
The one page over, we don't care about Reapers or Build Drats.
They're all about the same, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay. We'll just sell them to the merchants then for easiness.
Sweet. So this coral chest, is this something I have to open or is this something I can just sell to?
Yeah, we need to see what's inside.
Antiquated coffee. Oh, that's for,
Oh, coffers, they go to the merchant.
Okay, right on the dock.
Grab the whole chest.
Oh, sorry. let me sell this to the person real quick. Yeah, we are getting kind of minted here.
Oh shit, didn't mean to sell that yet. We still have a lot of small stuff on board. Oh well.
This is all going to the merchant.
Mm-hmm.
151,000 gold. What will I blow it on next?
You think it's a lot, but...
Right.
Let's wait until you look to see how much ship cosmetics cost.
Oh, I know. So, can we just sell the crates, or are we leaving the crates on the dock?
We can sell the crates. The coral ones are worth a good bit, but we still want to use them to get small stuff off the ship first. So, they'll be the last things we sell.
Understood. So, I do have a coral chest here, but it's not ones that you can open. So, I'm just going to go see if I can sell this to you.
Yeah. I'm gonna put the empty ones over on this side, that way we know what's empty. Skull, cool.
If you are new to the stream,
that way
drop a hello in chat.
It's just small stuff,
would be
so we
awesome
grab,
to say hello to you.
Grab a chest,
talk about your day.
Small stuff, take it.
There's not much stuff left, actually.
Look at this glowing skull, that is awesome.
I do love the skulls glow.
Consider dropping a follow. You'd be helping me get one step closer to affiliate, which is again absolutely amazing. I can't believe we're already at 45 subscribers. Not subscribers, that's it. Not really subscribing, but you know what I mean.
Oh,
following.
Okay,
so all the chests are done.
No, we got one more.
One more chest? Ooh, Marauder's chest. Is that, gold hoarders?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sweet. I'm sorry, just to ask again, Frogstride asked too, can we sell the empty chests?
Yes.
Frogstride, you can.
The empty treasure chest you can sell to any of the Alliance members.
Sweet. Okay, that's good information. So Frogstride, you can sell them to any of the Alliance members. You already heard it.
Everything is off the ship except an ammo crate and two silly sticks.
You are more than welcome, sir.
Oh, I guess...
Yeah, same as with the gems. You can sell the gems to anyone. The difference being when you sell gems, they will give you reputation with who you sell it to. Which is why I asked Hippie, like, where his lowest reputation was, because then we would sell the gems to them.
Right, right.
To get the reputation. The only exception being that you cannot sell the gems to the legendary pirate one that I'm not going to say the name of, if you're not a pirate legend yet.
Which, not yet. Getting there. Yeah. Well, slowly but surely getting there.
But once you get there, you cannot sell them.
Can we take him down there this time?
I have taken him down there.
Oh. I guess I wasn't there again. For that. Nope. We've already taken him down there. He's seen it. We're good.
Okay.
I took him down there the first time I sailed with him alone.
So, can we give the ship a good send off?
Wait, I'm
we're
seeing...
anything off of it, though. We're setting up our care packages that we like to leave.
You're setting up care packages.
Yeah, the thing we do when you're usually closing up your ship.
I see.
Gotta give that nice giddy feeling to the next person that comes.
Yeah. Here, let me help here. Let me do some goodwill charity stuff here.
Here. Heck yeah.
Take that.
We're not completely greedy pirate.
Yes.
We like to pay it forward, yo. I think we can sell the wood, right?
Nope.
No, you can't? Oh, it's just...
Did we buy it here? Because,
yes, this is where we bought it.
Alright, yeah, the thing is you cannot sell a crate at the same merchant you bought it from. So if we were at any other outpost,
Cannibal
we can sell
crate.
Them. But if I tried to go over to here and sell them, she's going to say, Cannibal crate was sold by this trader, and she's going to be like, what the hell are you doing, man?
Where did you put the storage crate?
It's down here with me.
Pepsi has it.
I see. Oh, of course it would be. That makes sense.
Yeah, he's filling it with good food, any cursed cannibals we have, etc.
People are going to be absolutely blown away. Are going to just be absolutely blown away when they find this. Wouldn't you be?
Yeah, the next person to log in is going to be like, holy shit, man!
Do you guys often find, like, care packages and stuff, too?
This is what gives me the idea to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
If you guys weren't done.
No, I was done. I don't think we're going to be able to... Well, we could put fire bombs in there, because you already got a slot for them. Oh, and chain shots, yeah.
Almost done. Damn.
Nope.
Damn, there we go. I just moved 100 pieces of wood.
Nice. All right.
Looking good. All right, let's leave this on the dock.
Nice. Okay. Did it really? I haven't found one myself yet. I am looking forward to finding one, though.
So yeah, the next person that signs in or that comes to this outpost, they don't need to spend money on wood or cannonballs or storage crate. They even get two free Disney sticks, you know.
First time chef and viewer. Awesome.
And
oh, no. Oh, that sucks.
But yeah, like a couple, I don't get them often, but you know, every now and then I'll
what was
in
the chat?
Up on an outpost
it
and
oh, it was just a
like,
bot. Oh, okay,
stuff,
okay.
Like, left, and it's like it feels so cool.
I got all warm and fuzzy
it.
For a second. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, I bet.
And so it's like, oh my god, awesome! And so it's nice to be able to give that feeling to someone else, but not have to see it, you know.
I do,
Sometimes, like, if there's a pirate, like, at the outpost that we're going to, we're just gonna be like, yo, we're signing out, do you want our stuff? Sometimes they say yes, sometimes they sink, and I'm like, well, you lost out, bye.
Yeah, fair enough. Get out of here with your toxicity, damn it.
Right? Alright.
Oh, damn it, I completely screwed up that jump. So bad. I can't jump.
Before we go off, I want you to try something, Hippie.
Okay.
So, one of the cool things with the sword lunge is it is really useful for being able to board another ship. Because they don't expect you to go as far as you can.
That makes sense. Damn it! So close to doing it!
Yeah, because that sword lunge got me all the way out to here.
Oh, damn. That's... Wow, that's pretty intense, actually. That's pretty far.
Told you. See? And you get over there pretty quick, too.
Alright, are we done with the ship?
Yeah, we're done with the ship.
Everybody got firebombs?
I will fix that shortly. Because we put them all in the care package.
Aren't they so cool?
Alright. Ready?
Oh, hold on. So we gotta get on the ship first.
Are you angrily eating bananas down there, sir?
I will not let these bananas go to waste. I picked all of them. Okay.
We don't want to give it too much sail for this.
That's it. I think we got it. Perfect. I think that's it, right? I'm going to take it up even just a little bit more because we only want just a little bit. Okay. So, let's start with a couple of bombs down here, and then we'll just all work our way up to the top of the ship and then just go ham.
Yep.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm out of cannibals. Oh, I am on fire. I need to jump off the ship. So close. I almost died. There Whoa. It goes.
What's going on?
What happened?
I can't row this boat for some reason.
A true pirate send-off, 100% agreed.
Oh my gosh, what?
I don't think we could have given it a better send-off.
I can't see where I'm going.
You're heading right for the outpost, you're fine.
Okay.
I don't think I've got anything else, no. The waves will consume the flames.
All I see is the bottom of the boat.
All I see is your head.
It sounds like you guys are having a crazy fun time. Alright.
Oh my gosh. Woo!
fun. What a great stream. What a great crazy stream, right?
Oh,
like, what
we
a great crazy sesh.
Nothing that we meant to. Really? None of these barrels had food in it?
Well, the ship is just taking forever to sink.
Oh, yeah. Fire takes a while.
It's the Battletoad skin, for sure. Like, it can't be anything else. It cannot be anything else but the Battletoads. Battletoads!
So, if you... One thing that would do it faster is if you do multiple firebombs in the same place, it will damage the hull.
Oh,
if all you
really?
Do is one and let the fire take care of it, it takes a lot longer.
Okay, understood. I hope you... There it goes! It's going down! It's going the way of the Titanic. Ass for ass up in the air.
Down. We're yelling timber.
Damn, look at that.
First PvP action viewing night.
Oh yeah. I really hope you enjoyed the PvP. I certainly did, and I'm certain Sigel and Pepsi did too.
We keep saying we're gonna do a PvP stream, but...
And it just gets forced upon us, so, you know?
The thing is, like, PvP makes me a little anxious unless someone else starts it, so it makes me nervous with the idea of us starting it.
I getcha.
The only thing I might be comfortable with is if, like, we went in there for the specific purpose of, like, attacking Reapers.
We could do that. So we could do that. So,
and we could name it Reaping the Ripper. Reapers.
There's definitely actually something I wanted to talk to you about on that. Mm. So after the stream, before we all depart and stuff, I just wanted to run something by you guys for a future stream for that kind of stuff. Sure. Nothing crazy, but it's, you know, just boring to talk about that stuff on stream. So.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Just give me a few minutes then, and I will get everything shut down here. All right. Back in a second. Thanks so much for the sesh, guys. It was awesome.
Yeah.
And by the way, I don't know why I'm suddenly saying sesh, because I've never said sesh before in my life. What is this thing here behind us? Who is this?
That's our mermaid.
Oh, is that our mermaid? Oh, she brought us back. Okay, cool. Alright. Thank you so much, guys. That's my birthday. Yep. It's not really my birthday. See you guys. Bye. All right, my friends, thank you so much for joining me. If you're either watching this in the future, I hope you enjoyed the VOD. If you've watched it and been here with me from the start, I hope you have enjoyed it. I feel like each stream that we go through this, I'm getting a little bit more comfortable with it. Being in front of the camera is not a natural kind of thing. Join me next time. I think the next time we're streaming is going to be on Friday. As far as I can remember, the discussion with Ender and Pepsi is to do a little bit of PvP, just to get our swords wet again, see what kind of trouble we can get into. So stick around, join me, and we will be back Friday. Until next time, take it easy, take care. We'll see you then. Thanks for watching. Yeah, we'll be missing Cure Friday, unfortunately. I believe she has a D&D session, so I hope she enjoys that. All right, take it easy, guys. Enjoy some music for the next couple minutes while I end the stream. Thanks for watching again.
Search without sleeping till peace I can.
Oh, I bid farewell to the port and the land, and I paddle away from brave England's white sands to search for my long ago forgotten friends, to search for the place I hear all sailors end.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my mind, I'll search without sleeping till peace I can find. I fear not the weather, I fear not the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? when their bones in the ocean forever will be.
Plot a course to the night, to a place I once knew, to a place where my hope died along with my crew. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test, to find promise of peace and the solace of rest.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers. My heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be.
When at last before my ghostly shipmates I stand, I shed a small tear for my home upon land. Though their eyes speak of deaths filled with struggle and strife, their smiles below say I don't owe them my life.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my eyes, and my boat listed over and tried to capsize, I'm this far from drowning, this far from the sea. I remember the living, do they think of me? When my bones in the ocean forever will be.
Now that I'm staring down at the darkest abyss, I'm not sure what I want, but I don't think it's this. As my comrades call to stand fast and for John, I make sail for the dawn till the darkness has gone.
As the souls of the dead live forever in my mind, as I live all the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore but still gaze at the sea. I remember the fallen and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be.
I remember the fallen and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be.